kind of purse does she have?
It was a Dolce & Gabbana, like beige colored. It's beige. In the house too.
Okay.
I found it in her office when we went through the house.
So it was in the office?
Yeah, it was in her office, okay. Like right inside the door. I don't know how I walked past it as many times as I did because I was... When we went in, I was concerned about Shanann. Because, mm-hmm. I don't know, I can let you ask your...
I told him, I was like, one day, if I ever meet your kids, I was like, I'm going to show these girls how to, like, paint pottery and plant some plants. I was like, I think they would love to see something grow that they build. I think it would be really... Yes.
Sounded like a kid toy.
It sort of sounded like it.
Something. There was a... I heard it.
Did you hear it?
I did.
It sounded like a kid giggling or something, didn't it? Or a kid...
It did.
Where did that come from? Because all he did was go straight in there.
I heard it. I definitely heard the same thing you did.
Yeah, and then he just sort of turned around the book. But I didn't pick it up at the register.
But,
my lunchbox and stuff from the truck, and then grabbed the kids and I put them in the bench seat in the back.
So just tell me your conversation with Chris when you show up.
I walked in and then he asked what kind of pizza I liked because he was gonna order me and the girls pizza for dinner. So he got on the phone and ordered them pizza. He gave them their medicine before he left because he didn't want me to have to worry about that.
But he was saying like he likes to like stay there for a little while he doesn't just like walk out the door when they show up. It's like a transitional thing. And so that's why I'm saying didn't know that.
Let's go just back to him and the financial. He tells you, he has a concern enough to at least express something to you that he's frustrated with the way she spends or...
Thank you.